evening. I'm Marla Ellerman. I'm publisher of Mobile Marketing and Technology Online. We're here tonight at the ETA Transact Trade Show with Andy Chow, who's president of North America for PAX US. Thank you, Andy, for joining me.
Thank you.
So, Andy, let's talk about how PAX was actually the first equipment manufacturer to roll out an Android set of terminals.
Yeah, so we have been working on our Android line of products for many years. As a matter of fact, we rolled out the first Android payment terminal back in 2011, and this is actually our third iteration. We have a really large portfolio of Android products that we have released to the market. So far, we have over 15 Android devices, and they keep coming out with many more. So we are really excited about this.
It's exciting, and then also you announced today that WorldPay is going to be distributing your Android mobile terminal. Okay.
As well as a all-in-one cash register type of Android device.
Okay, great. Are you excited about that?
Very excited. Yeah, we are very excited with this partnership.
So now, how many other partnerships do you guys have right now? What's the process? Is 4 or 5 partnerships?
We have a partnership with almost all the major processors in the United States. And yeah, we are working with many more that wanting to roll out Android products. It is a very exciting process.
So you guys decided to go with Android versus an Apple product platform because why?
Well, it's not by choice. Apple is a closed environment. Android is a lot more open and allow us to implement all the security that is required for our industry. And security is very essential and key to our model.
Wow, well, great. Andy, I know you're super busy and I just wanted to take a minute of your time. Thank you so much
for
joining me. And thanks for watching.